Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2299, using XL2BB to post to the Mr. Excel forum. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, we are super excited here, November 17th, 2019, at Mr. Excel, that we have a brand new forum. This is the fourth version of our forum. We've moved from originally WWWBoard up to PHPBB, up to VBulletin, and now to Xenforo. Xenforo is designed to be a modern experience, and life is going to be great. The one big thing that changed, though, is if you want to post your spreadsheet to the board, we're not allowing HTML anymore because it was deemed a security threat. So all of the wonderful people who wrote HTMLMaker and Excel Jeannie that were taking your spreadsheet and posting it in HTML, we have to move on beyond that. And so what we've given you instead is a brand new thing called XL2BB. It's free. All right, so if you go to Excel Help, XL2BB, scroll down a little bit, right here is the link to download. It's the actual XLAM. All right, so you have the download there. Here's how it's going to work. Go back into Excel. My quick shortcut is Alt-T for Tom, and then click Browse. Browse to your Downloads folder. Choose XL2BB. Click OK, and it will be installed. Now, on two things you should see. First, on the Home tab, far right-hand side, a link to take you to the Mr. Excel forum, and then Capture Range. Same thing appears on the Help tab. I really wanted it on the Help tab, but I realized some people aren't using Office 365, and so you have it on the Home tab. You can also right-click and say Add to Quick Access Toolbar, so you have your command right there. Now, let's say that I want to show this data on the board. First choice, choose the range that I want to capture, use the icon, and I want to show cell formulas. If there was conditional formatting, data validation, or name ranges, I would have those choices. Generate output. It's successfully been saved to the clipboard. You can now paste into the forum post. Click OK. Then we switch over to the forum, and I'll go to Test here. Post thread. Testing XL2BB. Hey everyone, I have a problem today. This spreadsheet is not calculating correctly, and then I'm going to paste Ctrl+V, right? And it doesn't look good at all, but that's okay. Choose Preview, and down here in the preview, you'll see what it's going to look like. All right, now let me post this. All right, perfect. Now, let's say that you're trying to help people out, right? And someone has posted using XL2BB. Now, the first thing you'll see that anything with a yellow triangle is a cell with a formula. So if you hover, you'll see the formula right there in the cell. I know that Excel Jeannie would list all the formulas down at the bottom, and we've done the same thing here. If the formula is the same formula all the way through, so then we're saying that the formula in B2 is this, and that applies to B2 to F9. That way we don't have to list 100 formulas and so on. All right. Now, here's an awesome thing about this. Let's say that you are out trying to provide help to someone, and they've used XL2BB to post to the board, and you would like to try and replicate this back in Excel. Come here to Copy to Clipboard, Arrange Copy to Clipboard. We'll come back to Excel, come to a brand new worksheet, Ctrl+N for new, and paste. And you will now have basically the spreadsheet that the person put in. The thing that won't work here is if they use Ctrl+Shift+Enter in their spreadsheet, we have no way through that paste to put Ctrl+Shift+Enter. So if someone's using array formulas, it's not going to work. But at least you'll be able to come in here and experiment with the formulas and change things. We think this is a good way to allow people to post to the board. Now, there is another option, right? And this option is not as good, although it might be easier for some people. Windows has a tool called the Snipping tool. If you search for a Snipping tool, and here the Snipping tool comes up, I want to create a new snip. Drag the cursor around the area you want to capture, so I can just choose this, like this. And then I'm going to copy this to the clipboard, and come back to the board. This is an example of a pasted picture. not created using XL2BB. All right, and just paste, and the picture now is embedded in the post like that. All right, so two different ways that you can use to post your spreadsheet to the board. Super easy, super simple. Once you have it installed, it should work really, really well. We're really excited about this new board. It's modern technology. We brought all of the old content over, which was a massive effort. 6 months of planning and about 27 hours to convert the almost 1.4 million posts in the old board. We're trying to create, keep the MrExcel board to be a good experience for everyone. Well, hey, if you like what you see in this video, please subscribe and ring that bell. I want to thank everyone for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.